Good evening from the LaSalle circuit. The long wait is finally over and a new World Championship season is about to begin. The bikes and riders are almost ready to take to the track. The MotoGP Grand Prix of Qatar will start in a few minutes.
Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Will those pre-race nerves get the better of them?
Yeah.
Hello and welcome to the Turnmaster Riohondo circuit in Argentina. In just a few minutes, the MotoGP riders will be battling for glory in the second round of the World Championship. Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Will those pre-race nerves get the better of them?
Thank you.
A warm welcome to the United States to all our viewers. We're here at the Circuit of the Americas to bring you live coverage of the MotoGP race. As you can tell from the live pictures we're bringing you, it's going to be fine weather for the race. It's the Grand Prix of the Americas, mere seconds remaining now, and the riders know that here, the way they tackle that first corner is going to prove crucial. Greetings to all you racing enthusiasts. The fourth race of the season is about to get underway here at the Jerez de la Frontera circuit, the traditional home of MotoGP's Spanish Grand Prix. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. Riders are lined up, the engines are revving. Just a few more seconds and another Spanish Grand Prix will begin here at Jerez de la Frontera. Hello and welcome to Le Mans for the fifth round of the MotoGP World Championship. The preparations for the MotoGP race are complete and the riders will soon be taking their places on the starting grid for the French Grand Prix. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. Riders have just completed their warm-up lap. They're lined up on the Le Mans starting grid. Just a few more seconds left. Another French Grand Prix will get underway. We'll be right back. Hello, we're joining you live from the stunning setting of the Tuscan hillsides. We're broadcasting from Mugello, where in just a few minutes we'll be bringing you live coverage of the sixth race in MotoGP. Bikes have taken their places on the grid. The light is about to go out any second now. This is when the riders have to clear their minds completely so they can give it everything they've got. Hello to all the bike racing fans tuning in. The MotoGP race is about to get underway here at the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, for the seventh event on the calendar. At the moment, the track is wet and light rain is falling, but the forecasts say that there could be some breaks in the cloud. This means that the track could dry out considerably between now and the end of the race. Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Will those pre-race nerves get the better of them? Hello and welcome to the 8th event of the MotoGP season. Today we're here in Assen, where the Dutch Grand Prix will be getting underway any moment now.
Just a few short moments away from the start of the Grand Prix here at Assen. The Dutch TT ready to put the riders through their paces yet again.
Yeah.
Hello from the Sachsenring, and welcome to our live coverage of the German Grand Prix. The preparations are all done and dusted, and MotoGP is about to take to the track. There are some impressive crowds here today, despite the rain you can see coming down. A reminder that this is always such a popular event.
Just a few more seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Will those pre-race nerves get the better of them?
We'll be right back. right, guys, thank you for watching this race, and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video, and yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video, and Patreon page. So that's it, and bye-bye.